Alright, so we all... Okay, so I'm... Okay.
Wait. Go back. But that's Shueisha?
I do not know.
It is!
What?
Look!
Yeah, and...
This is based off a fucking manga!
Oh. Huh.
I wonder why it isn't, like, in any fucking games. Like, the anime style...
That makes sense.
Or... They just made this game together as a collaboration. Capcom asked for, like, an artist, because... Again, a lot of mangakas do stuff, artwork for fucking, video games.
The manga Zach's talking about.
Fucking Shueisha. Wait, hold on. Hiroshi... What was that? I think that's the same dude that made, like, the gambling thing.
Hold on.
Say his name.
Give me the name, Pop.
Hiroshi Motomiya.
What was the last name?
Motomiya. Moto? M-I-Y-A.
Oh, exactly.
What did he do?
Funny you should ask.
What manga did he create? He did the art of Dynasty Warriors, the game we previously did, so... Yes, boys, we're finally playing Final Fight.
Funny that you mentioned...
Cody.
Let me see... Oh, it's like, he is a mangaka. As we predicted. He is, actually. You should know him, bro.
Why should I know?
Hold on, I need to find his works. Fuck it, I'm just gonna go to images, see what I find.
Hey, Nab!
Trying to find one of his...
Alright, I'm slowly learning how to play the game.
What is his, like, famous, like... work that he did.
Do you, Axel?
He did do, I'm trying to see.
Well, seriously, one of the rookies' name was straight up just Bread? Or Fred, whatever.
Bread.
Why?
He actually had made a,
But...
He made, like, what is it? What he's really known for is, like, this high school... This, like, a high school, like, anime. Zach, this guy.
Oh!
The artist made that guy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Huh. So I'm with him, huh? Dude, I wonder if we're ever gonna get more Capcom. If Capcom ever does their own thing, they should bring back every character, including the beat-em-ups, all the characters from like the classic arcade games, just revised. Not like Spencer revised, but you get what I mean. Just bring them back in like the original reincarnation. Give them a little bit of a modern twist, but not too much.
Oh, God, gross.
I didn't realize it was slow.
Jimmy, I don't feel so good.
Oh, Jimmy! Why does blood taste like pennies?
Oh, Why does pennies taste like blood? Why would you know that taste?
No reason.
Alright, I beat Damo. Throw that bitch! He's dead! We killed him, boys! Woohoo!
I have to say this, and you gotta remember this.
Okay.
When you're in Among Us,